saw you for the first time. You didn't realize you disturbed my mind. We live by the way, so every day I always send you home. Hey guys, welcome to my first video on this channel. So today I'm gonna be doing a vlog in my school life, a day in my school life. So yeah, and I'm Natalie. I forgot to introduce myself. So I'm Natalie. So hi. Okay, so I basically just finished my breakfast and preparing myself. So yeah, and now I'm just waiting for my best friend Yuki to go under my block, cause we do that every day, then go to school together. So yeah, so today is just gonna be a half day of school, or less than a half day for me, because I'm going to see like when I leave the house. So
hi guys, I'm back. So Yuki will not be coming because he missed the bus, and we'll be meeting in school. So this is my mom. Say hi. Yes, she's fetching me to school. So yeah, so I will try to continue the vlog in school. So I don't know if I can vlog in school because I only can use phone in the canteen. I'll try to vlog. So yeah, be right back.
Hi guys, so now we are in school and it's PE lesson. So this is Yuki, he's finally here. So yeah, we're sitting on top of the toilet together. Yeah, it's very scary. So yeah, so I'll be back doing that. So yes.
So hi guys, now it's my recess and just got my food, which is right here.
Okay, so this is the mango pudding.
This is her.
This is Eunice. Say hi. Yuki, say hi. Say hi. Ask Kamel. Yeah, so this is like the end of my day. So, yeah. I'm so cringy, so I continue this vlog here. So,
say hi guys, I'm gonna do school.
Ah, sorry. Okay,
bye guys.
She's going home now.
Going
appointment. Yes, let's go. Miss Yuki.
Yeah.
Teacher. Okay, I gotta run. Gonna run. Okay. Bye guys. I can't do it. Why is he in the office? Oh, my mom is there. Okay. Bye guys. See you tomorrow. Bye bye.
Okay, so hi guys. Now in the car, so I'm gonna go to the doctor. So yep, so I will film when I'm over there. So yeah, hi guys, so now I'm just done with the appointment. So yeah, say hi. So yeah, and I'll show you guys something. So look at that fish, it's so cute.
So cute.
And look at the fish, it's so cute. Oh my god, just look at them. Oh my god, they're so cute. So cute. Yeah. So I will be going for lunch after this. So yeah, I will film later. So yeah.
So hi guys, now at the hawker center near the clinic. So I basically need to go back to the clinic at 2 o'clock because I didn't get to do the ultrasound successfully because I didn't drink enough water. So now I'm just going to eat my lunch first, then I'm going to drink a lot of water until 2 o'clock and I'm going back to the clinic. And yeah, so I'm going to show you guys my lunch.
This is my lunch. It's black carrot cake.
My drink will be ice lemon tea and my mom is going to buy it. So yeah, I'll be right back after I eat.
So hey guys, yeah, I'm basically done with the doctor appointment. So now I'm going home. And I got my ultrasound here, so let's show you guys what I got. So this is what I got. I got my ultrasound, which is a thing like people do, like what pregnant people do, but I'm not pregnant. So yeah, I got it. This is like so cool. It's a cool experience for me. So yeah, on the left. Oh, okay, my hand looks distorted. So yeah, so I guess I'll call it a day. I'm very tired. And I'm going back to rest, and I got NC for tomorrow because I don't feel so well. Because, you know, my symptoms came back like close to the end of the day. So yeah, so I guess I'll call this a day. Oh my god, my hair. I guess I'll call this a day. So thank you so much for watching. So yeah, I will update when I'm well. Okay, so yeah, peace. 一开始我只负责看你装作不经意，心却飘过去，还窃喜你没发现我。